start. Race three, about to be loaded in. And Yeppie Allen off the inside. Got two vacant boxes outside it here. Last few being placed away. There's the light. We're set to go. Ready to race. Third of the day here at Mount Gambier on their way. Speed, Yeppie Allen and Shadrack. Shadrack pushing on. Yeppie Allen's booting up. Yeppie Allen's got to hold Shadrack early. Then Mr. Agro from Hawkey and Reggie Ryan back at the tail. Down the back, it's Yeppie Allen up on the inside from Shadrack. Then Mr. Agro, a gap away came Hawkey. They're on the turn. Yeppie Allen in front. Shadrack moving up. Yeppie Allen and Shadrack. Yeppie Allen beat Shadrack, but boy, they had a great tussle. Next, Mr. Agro from Reggie Ryan and back at the tail end is Hawkey. The run here is around 24 seconds, around that mark. Times will be need to be forgotten today. Lots of wind around. And Yeppie Allen has been too good here, number one, for Wade Green. Second to four, Shadrack for Noel Carthew. And third to five, Mr. Agro for Kevin Ashton. It's 1-4-5, 1-4-5-8, fourth after the third here at Mount Gambier.